Most people are familiar with large industrial robots. These machines brought a revolution in manufacturing, especially in complex automotive production. Today, there is a new generation of robots that can remake manufacturing. These robots are able to work alongside humans. So humans and robots can combine strengths and augment each other to solve problems and spark innovation. Humans and robots working together will help manufacturers gain significant business advantages.
New robots are designed to work safely and collaborate with humans. They are small, mobile, and equipped to avoid collisions. These robots can learn. They can communicate in real time, make basic decisions, and take actions.
The blend of robotic and human capabilities should be seamless. Each helps the other be more productive. Humans and robots may work together anywhere there is a flow of materials, from the production line to the warehouse.
Take repairs. A plant control system signals a human and robot team to service machinery on a production line. The robot retrieves service instructions from a cloud library, calculates the optimal division of labor, and sends an augmented reality diagram to its human co-workers' smart glasses. The human adjusts the instructions based on his experience with that specific equipment. The machinery is serviced and downtime is minimized.
Gaining these benefits is not as simple as unpacking a new robot. When humans and robots work together, process dynamics change. Collaboration creates new information flow possibilities. It also raises questions about how humans and robots can and should interact. Manufacturers need an integrated robotic strategy that addresses all of these factors.
Data flows are a key area. New robots can calculate a production line is slowing by milliseconds and sense air temperature has increased by a tenth. These data points may help you manage a single work cell or anticipate a broader supply chain issue. This takes systems integration to a whole new level. The robot must be integrated with a control or planning system, which in turn routes the robot's data to an analytics engine. A holistic approach helps the organization identify all of these key data flows, interfaces, and integration from the get-go to unlock the full value of humans and robots collaborating with each other.
It is also vital to redesign workflows to take into account how humans and robots will work together, such as in considering differences in how humans and robots communicate.
A robot might be very by the book about installing a part, while a human knows a shortcut or two. Your workflow design must capture the human's experience and the robot's precision. You must combine industrial engineering design with behavioral science insights and human-centered design thinking to create workflows that make the most of these unique strengths of the human and the robot.
Many experts and companies are working to identify best practices for how robots and humans will work together. They are developing new partner ecosystems designed to create and share technology advances, such as new robotic grasping and 3D sensing capabilities that will lead to new revenue streams and market opportunities.
We recommend creating an internal center of excellence. This COE provides strong leadership for creating the robotic strategy, oversees participation in partner ecosystems, works with functional owners to identify and evaluate collaborative pilot programs, leads continuous learning efforts. The Center of Excellence may even attract tech-savvy millennials who don't usually think of manufacturing for high-tech jobs.
The opportunities for humans and robots working together will grow alongside advances in robotics, artificial intelligence, and machine learning. Organizations with a holistic robotic strategy will feel continuous flow of ideas, inspiration, and innovation that will be the hallmarks of successful next-generation manufacturing.